Damn, closer's not closing. I can't believe it ain't captain.
The Icebreakers have it behind the net. Tries to get the puck to Lopez. Got him. There's a solid collision.
Yep. Oh my
Takes
God.
Takes control of the puck.
What the fuck?
The Icebreakers scoop it up along the boards. And he regains control of the puck. Right in the slot. And he made the save to keep that one out of the net. Ah, that's money for the goalie. They love those saves. Snaring a glove shot. Dead center. Slot.
Lopez can shoot so accurately when he's in tight to the net, guys. It's his close quarter zone ability, and that's where he likes to score from.
Nowhere for that.
Keep blocking shots.
Can't get it to go. The Nighthawks have it against the wall. Takes the bank feed. Quick feed to Caulfield. And the save. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Moves it quickly over to Lopez.
Oh, come on.
Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Moves it to Caulfield. And that pass doesn't go. Across the line and on the attack.
Catch your fucking pass.
Yeah.
Oh.
And we got looming.
Fuck.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The game is still scoreless. Caulfield's won it. Keeps hold of the puck.
Oh, yes, with that. Oh.
That is a good save, James, but usually when he gets the puck in that position, it's money. This time turned away.
Yeah.
The Nighthawks look to start the transition game. One on one with the goaltender.
Let's go.
I don't think they do, James, but he's in close.
Fucking jab step to my right.
That
fucking Euro step there on the buddy.
That's a great shot.
The Icebreakers win the faceoff.
I got it, I got it.
The Nighthawks gain control of the puck again.
Oh.
Into the offensive zone. Fires it on net.
Oh, I didn't grab that.
Oh, there was some TNT with that collision there.
Yeah, that wasn't just going to rub somebody out of the play. He's known for this. If he's got an opportunity to blow somebody out, he's going to do it. That was a big hit.
Tries it to the crease.
Oh.
The Icebreakers played along the boards.
What the fuck is dumping shit?
Yeah.
To the attacking area. And he takes the dish. Long jam in front, that's broken up. Takes the pass.
Close, close.
Both teams getting a good sweat on after this first period. We've got lots
right there too.
And we're coming back with a clean sheet of ice next. Teams are on the ice. They're ready to drop the puck here for period number two. It's been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. Ray Ferraro is standing by with his assessment of the first period between the benches, right?
The Nighthawks look for a little urgency here in the second period. They were sloppy in the
first. Hey, bro.
Jump. He's clear. Decides to think about it.
What a tip.
Oh, he's got big tipper on.
Tipper.
It changes direction. The goalie scrambling to keep up to it and can't. And it's in the back of the net. Lots of time left in this period. The Icebreakers have taken a lead here over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on it. Maybe try to wear down the opponents here. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways.
Oh, that's not you guys. Oh, fuck. That was fun. That one was a me, fuck up. That pass was a me, fuck up.
Takes the feed from his netminder. Through center along the wing.
Ready, I'm holding the pass button. Let's go.
Let's go.
I know where you at. That's my dog right there.
Wait till I get 1T.
Yeah. Ooh.
Drop the D, fuck it.
Oh, that's not Phelps. Come on.
Shot.
Go, go, you two.
Gains the zone through the middle. Makes a move in front. And he makes the save. Caulfield's got it in the corner. The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Pack Daddy.
Oh, nice D.
Caulfield stick handling in his own zone. He's got a step.
Let's go!
Right back at him.
Celebrating with their team.
The goalie got an assist.
Let's go.
Have done a really good job of chopping the ice in half. Good stick position. really good play without the puck. Now they got to generate something when they get that turnover.
Okay. All right.
Go on, yo, fucking hit me, bro.
Right, I got you, dog.
Got one right at him, man.
All right, I fucking see you, bro. You're right beside me, too.
What? No way.
Bro, I read that.
No!
Is it ever? That's a kick in the pants to give up
one that late, but that should give the other team 4 seconds. All right. The next period. The Icebreakers win the draw here in the neutral zone.
And that'll bring an end to the second period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next.
Whew. Clean shot.
High five.
That rebound too, it just fucking bounced off my stick.
Ben Moran, yep.
That's all my fault.
What?
Gotta keep going. Oh, shit. Oh, I got it. No, why did I shoot it? What the hell?
Probably push forward to hit him or something.
What?
No way.
And there we go. Icing is the call. A lot on the line here.
top.
And we'll reset things after the icing. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. And from off the wing, he comes up with it, with both centers scrummed up. The Nighthawks carry it along the wall. Back to the point it goes. And skilled use of the stick to put the puck away.
Oh, goal right. Oh.
The Icebreakers take the puck through the neutral zone. Sends the feed in front. And he'll hang on to it to regroup here for a moment. That goes wide. Not really close with that. He got locked on it, but nowhere near the net. Play is blown dead with the offside.
Ooh.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, we got a tie game. Nice job tying up his opponent. With possession along the wall.
What?
Here he is.
What?
Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save.
What? That was a crazy moment.
Clap, clap, clap.
Yo, what the fuck?
To try to slow things down here. Officials are set, players seem ready. We're ready to get this thing back underway. The Icebreakers
what?
Take possession off the faceoff.
Good shit.
And that goes off someone in front that doesn't reach the net. Let's it rip off target.
I swear that guy's missed like every shot he's taken.
With
the drama next.
Double OT action. Or that was just a third?
Yeah.
Damn, I thought that was OT already.
I'm in a shootout. Damn, we were close to that shootout, eh?
Who'll be the hero? Will there be a zero? Overtime set to go. Alright, get your sudden death OT pools going. Get your social media predictions. Overtime is underway, people. Here they come through center and into the offensive end. Oh, they
don't even have it.
Puck exits the zone. Stoppage of play. Here comes a penalty shot.
Oh, what?
Yeah, bro.
Let's go.
Just for you.
Love it. I want to see this.
Let's go. Ooh, moonwalk. Moonwalking on him.
I'm going to just pack my ball down.
Regulation couldn't solve anything between these two teams. We get overtime and we get ourselves a winner. And a nice one, too. It's a hard-fought game. The teams were pretty equal. Obviously, they get to overtime. But I like the way this finished. And that'll do it from ringside.
GG's.
My name is James Sabalski.
Let's go, boys.
Thanks so much for joining us.
Like that.
bag. Let's go.